You're never too late, you're never too old. You ain't got any education? Why does that matter? What you have to say and teach is important. Not everyone was meant to go to college. Whatever happened to the most important college there is, and that is life experiences. I'm sure you're sitting there with a ton of them. Oh, and if you think you're too old to make it, let me give you a prime example. I'm sure you've heard of Colonel Sanders. Well, he was frying chicken all his life. He was telling everyone he had the best fried chicken and no one believed him. Hell, he was turned down hundreds, if not thousands of times. He finally got a franchise when he was 60 years old. Yeah, Kentucky Fried Chicken. And now it sells more chicken than anybody in the world today. So you're not too late. As long as God is waking you up every morning, that's a sign that he ain't through with you. So what are you tripping for? You're sitting up in there saying, it's too late because I've missed my chance, I'm too old. You know, I'm always asking, and it's not because I need material things. It's because I'm always going to be in the want business, not the need business. That's the difference. So do you want more? We'll get to it. Comment below, make sure you follow. Love and like, guys. I'm hoping that you love these beautiful messages. And I am loving sending them out to you. Bye-bye.